Radiation therapy can play a key role in the cure of pancreatic cancer, particularly for patients who have a tumor that cannot be removed but has not spread to other parts of the body. The treatment of pancreatic cancer with radiation therapy has improved dramatically over the last decade for at least two important reasons. One is simply better technology. We're able to focus the radiation beam so much more accurately on the tumor than we were in the past, and therefore just treating the tumor and sparing the normal tissues. Another very important improvement is using new medications, new drugs that make radiation therapy much more effective and that help the radiation to kill the cancer cells but still not injure the normal tissue. We can use radiation therapy combined with new drugs to make pancreas cancer more visible to the immune system. The pancreas cancer thinks it's being infected by a virus when we attack it with both radiation and new drugs. And that viral illness in the pancreas cancer makes it much more visible to the immune system. So this combination of radiation therapy precisely delivered, new agents that make that radiation more effective, and that increased visibility of the pancreas cancer to the immune system, we hope will be a particularly powerful combination and will give us the best results we've ever obtained.